Yo, what up, everybody? It's IDK straight out of PG, Maryland, and I'm here to spit with Funk Flex on Hot 97.
Funk Flex, Ciroc Studios, IDK from the DMV. I mean, we're going to do something here today.
Come yeah. On. PG, stand up, man.
Absolutely. Shout to Rosenberg.
Yeah.
Shout to Hip Hop Mike.
Yeah.
Let's get to it. Ciroc.
Woo. Yeah. PG, DC, DMV, VA, what's up? Check it, look. I think it's good, PG got a dope nigga. A hot temper, match with a cold killer. Match with a batch of bad bitches that don't spit up. Sloppily with the slurp, professional with the dick suck.
Love yep.
I came a long,
Love
long
that.
Way from taking credits. Now I got a long, long balance on the debit. I waited a long, long time just to say this. This a long shot, but I'm aiming at your A-list. But I'm more like the D-list, C-list, fuck it, G-list. But that don't stop your A-student daughter from wanting penis. She see my name, she give me brains, she's such a genius. A pro when she play with them balls, I call her Venus.
Four.
I'm just having fun. Run with it, top 10 tapes, Emmitt Smith, I gotta run with it. Freak in the sheets, but we think she's a nun's image. That's like dropping money off a cliff, don't ever fall for it, get more. After that, go get a product that'll make you sore. But most of these rappers doing some shit that'll make you poor. Buying rings and chains, things they can't afford. They leasing up the Porsche when they really should cop the Ford. Nothing really wrong with explorers. You ain't supposed to swipe, why you swipe? Where's door? Putting PG on the map, cause there's a place we gotta go. I'm just doing what they should've did before us. I'm running through this green like a forest. The hottest out, I'm Papa Bear's porridge. True, and I don't wear the jeans though. Raking up the cash while these niggas use the leaf blow. Stacking up the chips back to back like a Pringo. I'm my brother's keeper, all these fake niggas Nino. They shoot you in the back, then they leave you with the Nemos. All this on my mind, yet I'm supposed to go and mingo? Fuck no, that industry shit, that tough guy finicky shit. They selling records in them shows off that mimicky shit. They tryna steal a nigga flow off that mimicky shit. I'm Mortal Kombat off my finish me shit. Liu Kang, Kit Kane, every whack MC in a place that's racist. Hold on, let me get it back. Yeah,
tough freestyle.
Check it, PG, what's up? Check it, look. See, that's the flow that convinced Frank Ocean to get a Twitter. My next album is coming, this whole industry slumming. You put that album on the shelf, you get a fine for litter. This is a warning for you to step your shit up. A step from the top, but far from my prime. I'm still in a race with niggas that sign. I'm feeling my face like, am I alive? Then I realize them shots fired aimed at your guys. Never shots fired at I from small fries. Ass shots aimed at the thighs, they supersize. Ass clap aimed at my groin, I flip a coin. Heads every time that it lands, your Instagram dream girl. Suck it with both hands and you're annoyed. Rapping on a track that I'm rapping, you best avoid. You better off rocking with David from Pink Floyd. Don't get destroyed or dissembled and detoured. Take a shit on your style, wipe my ass with your Dior. I just put high fashion on E or ass. You looking thirsty, you asking them, please pour glass. I say sure, tilt the carton and I pour glass. And I smile while I do it. The haters say I fell off, the vloggers say I knew it. Then I say, ta-da, oh shit, more music. To mix these squares up like an unsolved Rubik's. So please don't do it. And I ain't talking sweaters when I say they hit your crew neck. Shots fired, shots fired. Holding on my features till the stock rise, stock rise. I'll never retweet it though, ha ha, ha ha. Get your own damn buzz, I'm too fly. And all these niggas faking, they really just too blind. Fuck it, even Stevie could see it and Ray Charles could see it. But when I said I would pop, you didn't believe it. So now I pop on the lip, the color is semen. The only time you see bricks is when it's a cement. Or when you missing a point, nigga, you missing a point. You raised John Rondo, rappers ain't needed winter. War with a whore that was hoarding a horse. A metaphor for knocking the back like a door on a porch at the back of a house. While your ass was still at the store, she pregnant now. You know it didn't come from the store. I was macking your bitch while she was back in the porch in front of the house. The reason why she acted
bad
the voice in the camera mouth. The reason I ain't coming to court was it came on the face. As soon as I uncovered the cork, I used a condom, nigga. She fucked
pow.
Cause you got fucking problems, nigga. You gotta face that. If you don't face that, I hope you stay strapped. Cause I'm coming back to the back of the house to get the back from the back of your spouse. Look, five rappers, the tribe is happy to vouch. Me, Jay-Z, with Shady, Yeezy, and Ross. Look, in that order, I'm sorry, I gotta slaughter all the rappers. They got money, I'm broke as a pledging capper. I'm trying to get all my crackers. If not, I'ma have to clap you, tack you, kidnap your pastor, release the bladder and splatter. That's a poo-poo platter for any rapper, it don't matter. I don't bust guns, but my tongue make it don't splatter. My eight bars will turn your 32 into Casper. Dead. My 16 throw your 32 in Alaska. Cold, my 32 make your 32 wanna smack ya and close your rhyme book like you finished the last chapter. Now who's the best rapper and this is your last answer? You don't say me, the response will be straight laughter and then disaster, cause that'll start up the fucking rapture. I had a whole world getting eaten by starving raptors. I'm hungry and them crackers ain't cutting it, or them cats that you fucking with better run like the government. Got attacked by the covenant, this is alien warfare and I won't stop till all my niggas get it, welfare. And if you fucking with me, let me say you say hell yeah. Check it. You can swim in a pool of fire while floating on rubber ties with gasoline boxes and still wouldn't be hard to holler.
So listen, the kidnap the pastor part. I'm just curious where that line came from.
Hey bro, I don't even know. That's just how ill I was with it, you feel me?
Yeah, no, you had a lot of lines referring to smashing broads.
Oh yeah.
So
yeah.
I was just curious.
Okay, so nah, that has nothing to do with that part, you feel me?
You know what it is, yeah. IDK Funk Flex, Earns, what's cracking? We here, you know what it is, Ciroc Studios, Funk Flex Bars.